days in the Big Brother house, it's come down to this. America is currently voting for the winner of Big Brother Over the Top. We now have a chance to plead our case to America as to why we should win the game. One at a time, we will step to the front of the living room and make our case. We will go in order that we reach the final three. That means Jason goes first, then Chrissy, then me. Jason, please head to the front of the room and make your plea.
Okay, first and foremost, America, thank you so much for voting me in this house. I am forever grateful. But as the only returnee, I came into this house with a massive target and had to win the very first veto to ensure my safety. In the moving on weeks, I created an insurance policy with people from the other side of the house like Alex and Scott. But knowing the whole time that the minute that coverage plan didn't work for me, I was canceling it. I played a very proactive game. I was never complacent. I didn't sit around and let anyone do anything for me. If I felt there was something I needed to do, I went out and did it. Now, when Danielle came into power, I was able to persuade her back and forth quite a few times to change her target, really, to the target that would most benefit my long-term game. Now, when you, America, gave me my co-HOH care package, thank you, I knew that I had to hijack that week from Shelby. And I did just that by winning my second power of veto and getting out a strategist anchor like Alex. Now, when the double eviction was over, I knew that I would be remaining a target. So I concocted a plan that would make Danielle a bigger target than me, and it so happened to have worked. Now, after Danielle's departure, I knew I was remaining a target, but I won my third and final power veto in the final HOH comp, ensuring my spot here in the final three. Now, Chrissy has made very smart strategic moves in this game, but would she have been able to do so if she didn't have people like me and Danielle winning the competitions? And she also did not intermingle with the other alliance really until the tail end of the game. Now, Morgan came in here as a twist. That means she had more information than anyone else in the game, but really never made any powerhouse game-changing moves. I am a Big Brother historian slash super fan. I have been in these BB streets for decades, studying the fundamentals, history, and science of this game. I have had the steepest road to the top that included quitting smoking and a bruised rib, but I was able to persevere with my skills in lying and persuasion, but also maintaining being myself and having fun. America, super fans, live feedsters, I hope that you respect this supermarket basement dweller's game and see that I never took one day for granted in this house, and you grant me the honor of being the first ever winner of BBOTT. Thank you.